before the war, most of these pilots were airmen in civilian life, either in the commercial plane services, or as test pilots, or as club amateurs. They're all American, but now they form the Eagle Squadron, and they're with Britain and the RAF.
The pilots of the Eagle Squadron have come from all parts of the Union to help us fight our battles. They are very good pilots, and I think we shall hear a lot of them in the future.
Their training is now complete. They're taking their place in the front line of Britain's air defense. Their commanding officer is Squadron Leader Taylor, who has already served Britain and the Fleet Air Arm. That's one side of the ever-growing international force that fights with us against Germany. Here's another, the Czech Squadron. From the time the Nazis marched into Prague after breaking the Munich Pact, thousands of young men from Czechoslovakia have left their country to join battle against the common oppressor of small nations. It is the concrete evidence of the world opinion that stands in the path of Nazi Germany. All the countries now dominated by Hitler will help us to bring about his downfall.